All right, everybody, welcome back to the Bastard Saga, GDPG style.
I want to say now, I apologize for last episode and it being such... It was just ridiculous, right? Don't use the Steam controller for this wonderful game, because it will infuriate you and you will forget what the game is about because you'll be too busy trying to get the controller to work.
And that was a message brought to you by Nathan Kilthorne and the Kilthorne Society.
We have our own society.
Hate to admit it, but you're right. We can't stay here.
Alright. I'm sleep.
If we're not murdered in our sleep, it's only a matter of time before the dredge find their way in. There's nobody defending these walls.
You spot a lot looking at one of the thugs. She cocks her head to the side.
Dad? Wait. Hey, Dad. I think he's still alive.
Ivor lifts him up. Lifts up to his feet, tunic, whatever. He groans from the pain.
When did that come from? Come on.
He's a damned lunatic. Figure that yet? Why would Frostvaller's chieftain put a madman in charge of his guards? That was he told you never put Echol in charge. Those gates shut. Echol walked into the great hall and sliced open the chieftain like a narwhal. Saw it myself. Echol wasn't a cap, and look at him.
I'll kill that bastard.
I'll kill that bastard.
Oh, right. Dad, please, let's just get out of here anyway. So, whatever.
But now the George of a friend of himself, I'm sure. Wimto's the only thing that makes sense. A quoth the waste. And might be something who can help us? And the dredge probably won't follow us out there over there into the waste. They didn't into the Great Wars.
Because it's a death sentence. Food's already running low.
I know where Echo gave supplies to tell you. If you can take me with you. I keep forgetting what voice I'm doing.
What? Shut that guy.
Wait! I'm not the only one. Get the supplies and there are plenty of fighters who are desperate to get out of here.
That might solve a few problems.
What's better? Shut him up and let's get out of here. No deal. Shut him up and let's get out of here.
Yeah, no deal. Yep.
Yeah,
no deal.
No, I don't like being told what to do.
Ivor punches him in the face. He crumbles.
What up? You don't mess with us.
All right, let's get to Walmart. Find the bottle who stopped trying to kill us. We find safety. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore.
Gather everybody up. We'll make a break for it.
All right. We're good to go.
Yeah, market. Look at those dreads.
Let's go to the market. Let's go to the market. Go into the market. What is seriously?
Oh,
what is this? Unusual
plus
stone.
Plus three.
That's all right. Plus one per kill. No.
Plus und will per kill. But Nathan, we need
this
to
thing
up our renown? Really, that's more important than
actually getting stronger.
Items.
I suppose. You know what? We have a level 5 item, and I really want to use that. I didn't let all our people starve for this item just so I couldn't use it.
How silly is that?
Really, where are my characters?
You gotta go to camp. Let's go heroes. You gotta go to
heroes.
Heroes.
I forgot how to Banner Saga. Okay.
So let's put Rook back in the party. Hogan's been just a waste of space.
Yeah, he's injured for another something days. And you're injured, and we're good. This is a good party.
That's our party.
This is a good party.
It's a good All right, party.
You need to get promoted.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Oh, yeah.
Let's just promote her again. She deserves 2 promotions for that.
Probably.
4 kills.
She can't, though. Oh, wait.
Yes, she can.
Yes, she can.
You see a big red banner that says promote?
Who are you?
Hashtag Nathan can't read.
Shut up. All right.
Just up there, Chris.
Let's go with another one of these.
Yeah.
And then
another one of these,
because I'm sick of her getting like one shot. Okay.
Yeah, it's kind of late.
Cool. And then. What is her upgraded ability? What does it do?
Plus two
armor damage. Oh,
like on top. That's kind of cool.
Oh, that's actually really powerful.
That's actually really cool. We should probably up her shield one more time. I mean, it'll be the best it can ever be.
This? You mean her actual armor or armor break? Probably her armor.
I would say we should probably up her armor one more time.
Okay, we'll do that. And then a power?
Yeah, let's just Let's just do it.
Okay, cool.
Let's just.
It's not a good armor break, but that's okay.
Let's just do it.
Whatever.
I'm sure Harry Poppins is like having an aneurysm right now, watching us pick like the
but
skills.
But screw that guy.
Yeah.
So you know what I'm saying? All right. Seriously though, we need to rank you up. Boom.
Do you want to rank
she
her up?
She wants to be a.
Do you?
Ew.
Do you? I don't
no,
know what
she
that
was
means.
A chieftain's wife. I have so much respect
no,
for
you
her.
Don't. He's dead.
Let's give her some armor break because that's basically all she did.
Yeah, that's really all she did. Should we give her a chain two, maybe?
One, two?
Yeah.
All right. Cool.
Two. I mean, the chains never
actually,
hurt. Are
you know
against
what?
Chains?
I'm more against not being able to just give her. No, you know what? That's fine.
What's the point of having more renown if you don't have the chain to use it?
You weren't in a fight, so unless you could.
So let's just promote him. He deserves it. All right,
cool, yeah.
He always deserves it.
He was, like, just...
He was the best.
He was commanding
MVP
the whole thing.
MVP right here. Chris, if you could just MVP right over Rook.
Hashtag MVP Rook.
Hashtag MVP Rook.
All right. We want to give him one more of these because
yeah,
he
yeah.
needs that. And then an armor break.
Yeah, I mean...
His
yeah.
ability is... It does... Yeah, it does... Yo, oh, no, it does a set amount of armor break. It doesn't... Based off of an attack. Yeah, it's fine. Right? It's fine.
Do you want
right?
to give him maybe a shield? I mean, an armor himself? No, it's
we
right.
could do that.
Yeah,
no, we're going to do this.
Yeah,
and
let's
do... Armor break or this? Armor break or which one?
Let's give him another... Let's give him another shield. So, not armor. I keep calling
actual
it shield.
Armor? I don't fucking... know why you keep doing that. Stop that. Okay,
no,
cool. Dunzo. It's on the Dunzo list.
Dunzo, marking it off. Check.
All right.
I'm broken. Hashtag getting real with y'all, breaking the asshole.
We're good to go, I think.
Yeah,
let's,
we're
just
good
go.
Let's just go.
Right now, we have 4 days supplies. It'd be a shame if we didn't get more on the way.
Outside the walls, things are a mess. Dreads are everywhere. Fortunately, they're going around the hill on which Frostveller sits, heading
why
south.
Why are you narrating what's actually happening?
You're finally free of Frostveller, but find yourself facing new problems. You hope that whoever Ivor knows at Wormtoe is willing to help.
His name is actually Wormtoe.
He has a worm for a toe.
Which is
it's
really
weird.
He crawls on the ground. Yeah. It carries him wherever he goes.
We should make like a side, story called like the travels of Wormtoe, and it's literally like a little wormy toe walking across the screen. Make like a little side scroller.
Even though it's spelled worm as in like the serpent.
The serpent.
Yeah. That's okay.
The sound of the skirmish alerts you and you don't want to do anything. Return to the caravan without interfering. Like it doesn't even matter.
But okay, yeah? All right, but yeah.
No, but what do you mean? Why would we want
yeah,
to listen?
Yeah, that's right. What am I thinking?
Because that minor scuffle between man and Varl's not worth the caravan's precious time.
So much that I'm not going to finish reading that.
Hey, renown!
See? Who needs supplies when you have, you know, 12 renown? For free, basically,
for free.
Right?
For free.
We're going to die. We're going to die. Yeah, an event. Maybe we'll get. Yay, Godstone.
Oh, is this?
Which one is this?
This is probably the. This
isn't the one with the coins.
Where everyone's looking for the pieces of the stuff. You know, like the Godstone is an item that everyone's really interested in finding.
Right. It is the shells or whatever. The bleak environment. Welcome to the caravan. They have almost nothing of value to trade, but their leader approaches and offers to let you join in their tribute. Accept their offer, ask what this tribute involves, politely decline and move on, or decline and expect a costume before leaving. Okay, I don't really care what you have to say.
Nobody can really agree on what Radomir looks like, and we know he's Radomir.
Is the god. He's the god of sunny days and healthy lifestyle.
And of the dried outlink.
Yep.
As I'm ready to continue the sun god, maybe it's not until the
next one. So pack your things and return to the road. And hashtag missing another important item.
Yep. What item did we miss?
I'm pretty sure this is like the level 3 item or something that you get that's pretty awesome. I think it's like get like super willpower or something. I don't remember.
Super willpower.
I'm literally just talking. I don't even know anymore. And
birds.
Out of supplies. -5 planes.
-5
4 fighters. Let's do this.
Let's see how this goes.
We should do a run through where we just go all high willpower for our characters because they're going to be so low for morale. That
yeah, right.
We're never going to have willpower.
That's actually not a bad idea. Some people have noticed Black Vulture circling above the caravan, taking advantage of light snowfall. They pose no threat, but they have a visible impact on the mood of your clansmen.
Meh.
Ask her to stop wasting arrows.
Yep. And lost another character.
Oh, no, he's just like, look, these are my arrows, so I'll shoot whatever. I'll do whatever.
Oh.
There you go, Odd. Odd's like domineering, man. She's like,
No, it's good. I mean, I'm not actually going to argue with her because I don't know if you've ever tried to argue with somebody who's an arrow pointed at you.
Oh, no.
But, try to keep her expectations.
Oh, no. Like,
I'm sorry. I have to. I am.
No, which one? Three, though, is worse.
But tell her you think
three
it's a bad idea. No, try
worse.
To keep. Oh.
Three is way worse. Oh.
Fine. It's a bad idea. I know you could. See, that's not what I wanted to say. What I wanted to say is, you know, you should stick with your expectations. Remember how that conversation about the being a woman? Ah, man. My wife's gonna kill me.
We're the hashtag, like, let's break the asshole for a second. We really, we're not. Well, I mean, Bastard Saga.
Yeah, okay. So we'll talk more about the Bastard Saga next episode.
Yeah, we can make some good decisions.
I don't know.
On the next episode.
Well, let's just do this last thing.
Okay, okay, a woman's stifled scream fails to overcome concern to anyone. It's only a matter of time before the expectant mother gave birth. The caravan is simply excited for its first time in new life since the trip began. Do nothing special.
Yeah, but see, you're allowing
some peace. Dude, it's time for a day of rest and celebration, then.
Yeah.
Let's just, like...
No supplies.
No supplies. Let's have a party.
We're going to use this as an excuse because we want a party.
Yep.
Yay. We feast. Plus 15 renown.
And
have a party.
Die.
You can die. All right, that's the kind of party that Rook has. Oh, God. All right, guys. Question of the day.
Can you be any more terrible than us?
Okay. No, for realsy, though. I don't know.
Chris will cut this, so we'll just think of something good.
He's probably not going to cut anything.
He will cut this, Chris.
He's probably not
going to
cut this. He's not going to cut anything.
So,
question of the day. Question of the day is, do you think that... do you think that it's in good taste to ever have sexist options to actually approach that very controversial topic? And by controversial, I mean, from my standpoint, there's no controversy about it, but a lot of people would argue.
Yeah, would argue.
So, you know, is that doing a good thing? Can you actually justify that? Or is that kind of looking at it and saying, that's probably a line we shouldn't cross?
Yeah, would it be better if, like, you know, there's another character in the caravan who is like that, and then Rook had to put him in his place?
Yes, yeah.
That might be a better way of doing it.
Maybe.
But, hey,
that's up to them to decide. We'll talk to you guys later. This is Game Des Play Games, and we're out.
Our bastard is...